Robert F. Michael, or Bob as everyone calls him, is an 8th generation Georgian and the son of a 1st generation South Korean immigrant. He earned his bachelor's degree from Georgia Southern and his law degree from the University of Georgia Law School. Bob is an executive vice president and senior attorney for Ag South Farm Credit, ACA, at its corporate headquarters in Statesboro. In 2013, in his role as the chair of the Downtown Statesboro Development Authority, Bob was a key participant and a presenter in the city of Statesboro's competition in America's Best Communities program. Then in 2017, Statesboro received a $1 million award as seed money to revitalize a declining area of the Central Business District by creating a walkable and innovative downtown corridor called the Blue Mile. In late 2018, Governor Deal announced he was directing approximately $20 million in state funds for further development of the Blue Mile project. Michael also led the effort to charter a Statesboro branch of the YMCA of Coastal Georgia. He served as chair for the Day of Southern, an annual community fundraiser for the Georgia Southern Foundation. The campaign raised over $2 million for scholarships and programs at Georgia Southern. Michael is also active in his church and this year became the chair of the Statesboro Bullock Chamber of Commerce. Ladies and gentlemen, we salute Robert F. Michael.